Coming up. Let's try to bust out.
I'll use my power to...
How much does it cost? More HP. More stamina. Capacity. Like that. Alright. Oh, what will the boat be? What will the boat be? What will the boat be? Don't be too crazy. The gate open like it's nothing. They're gonna put me in the castle.
Bring it on! You ain't seen nothing. Whoa. Like my brother.
Just can't find it.
Thank you.
your powers.
But that guy,
Gorgork,
health doesn't really drop.
Hey, what's the big idea leaving us behind? Oh, I knew we shouldn't trust them. Let's get out of here and get those lousy bums to business. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
It's a lot of weight. Not too heavy. Got damage.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like that.
Thank you. Leave me alone! What are you doing?
So this is Geppetto's puppet, huh? Gotta admit, don't you do this.
Plastic sword. You didn't feel plastic. Yeah, he's just he's that crazy. That's why I get to the top like this. Let's go in here. Will die. Also, an animal message from the Black Robin Ronald. Oh, another chest. Oh. We like the chest those. Oh, squats. Nice. No? A big house. With an elevator in it. Okay. What else do we have here?
Oh. Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... right?
What a nice... Open ass.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker.
Come on, Mr. Stalker.
Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold, but there's a problem. When I tried, I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah. So close, yet so far. I heard the alchemist. I ignored it. Interact with the saint. I might look urbane now, but I heard about a vendor.
So shiny.
Wow.
Huh?
I never expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Stalker, please.
Oh, nice. That's flask shit right there. I don't know. Was it the animal? So I don't know. Stalker hunt. This is max stamina. No. Pretty nice ship in here. Can you purchase more than one? Thank you. Why could I change it? Great. пятерка.
Stalker, please.
You can only use it once? You don't know. Oh. Or that just pops down. Like, hey, come in. Hey, we're back in the hotel.
Rabbit Brotherhood, and why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Louis.
I'll use my power to help.
There you go.
A great weapon calls for.
Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. Geppetto and I care about you very much.
Oh, sure you care about me, huh?
Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is... However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for me. If you came from the mall, I knew the tree was at the hotel, of course. I heard it's optimized to respond to ergo. The Krat disaster caused the alchemists to... Many people died. I stopped cooperating with the alchemists. I had no idea the Black Rabbit... The hotel is Krat's last place of refuge. I'm going to protect you and the people.
Wrong way! did need to go for the good safety key. Well, let's just go open the door. See what's in that room now. I wanna know. That's a good one again. Good girl. Treasure. The black cat amulet. No monster sweeping shirt. Reduces damage from farm as well. So everyone call it the cat amulet. You stole it from Dark Souls. Castillo, Mother Castillo. Jesus. Kitty monster. recruiting your girl. Every time. I think we can break it again.
This, I thought it was lost forever. To think that you forgive a foolish show memories of a happier time, my son.
Yes, you can hang me there.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh.
Hello. this doodle. Suicide bomber thing. Damn. I got poofed. Magic. Such a backstab shit.
Nani?
Yeah, it's crazy, huh? Noted, they hit hard as fuck. Yeah.
God damn it. What the fuck? Yourself.
Crazy, but crazy.
Wow, that's so small on you over there. Nice. Yep, let's go down here first. Whee. Yep, to charm it. Good. Do a little film us. What are you doing here?
Shoot!
Yeah, man, I'm gonna shoot! What the fuck is this? Oh, boy, yo, it's a fucking bomb! Dangerously. Shooters and two bombers. Okay. So good, what's wrong with it? That sounds nice, right? Okay, you might need to recharge. Okay, my flashback on. Suddenly we have the mobster chick. We're going to the ground. A whole party. Not this required, because it doesn't look very comfortable.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound. Let's have an encore performance of pain. I dedicate this performance to my sister Adelina.
Oh jeez, all the way here again. Put one in the other one.
Promised, we always match.